O you who believe, do not make friends with a people with whom Allah is wroth. Indeed, they despair of the hereafter as the unbelievers despair of those in tombs. Surah 61, The Ranks, As-Saff, revealed at Medina. In the name of Allah, the Most Beneficent, the Most Merciful. Whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth declares the glory of Allah, and He is the Mighty, the Wise. O you who believe, why do you say that which you do not do? It is most hateful to Allah that you should say that which you do not do. Surely Allah loves those who fight in His way in ranks, as if they were a firm and compact wall. And when Musa said to his people, O my people, why do you give me trouble? And you know indeed that I am Allah's messenger to you. But when they turned aside, Allah made their hearts turn aside. And Allah doesn't guide the transgressing people. And when Isa, son of Maryam, said, O children of Israel, surely I am the messenger of Allah to you, verifying that which is before me of the Torah and giving the good news of a messenger who will come after me, his name being Ahmad. But when he came to them with clear arguments, they said, this is clear magic. And who is more unjust than he who forges a lie against Allah? And he is invited to Islam. And Allah does not guide the unjust people.